He's not even old enough to drive a car, but this 9-year-old has a boat to call his own. Carson Winters is battling cancer. His wish, to enjoy more time on the water fishing with his family. NBC2's Chandler Blackman was there as Make-A-Wish made Carson's dream come true.
What if I told you this boat belonged to a 9-year-old boy? Well, today the keys were handed over to Carson Winters. His family says moments like this are what gives them joy during this journey.
His perseverance to not give up and just push through. He's very, I call him cool as a cucumber. He just goes with the flow, and thank God for that, because I couldn't do it.
A special wish came true.
I can go fishing.
Today, the Make-A-Wish Foundation of Southern Florida surprised Carson Winters with his very own pontoon boat.
When a 9-year-old asks for a boat because he wants to fish, and he's going through some pretty rough times right now, we move heaven and earth to make that happen.
The 9-year-old boy from Fort Myers has been battling cancer. His favorite hobby, fishing with family. It's his way of decompressing from his chemotherapy sessions.
In August, when we found out about the cancer, a family bought us a fishing charter trip, and he said it's much better fishing when we can go in these areas that you can't get to without a boat. So this was one of his greatest wishes and dreams.
Thank you.
Another dream Carson has.
What do you really want to catch?
A shark.
Catching a shark from the bay. His new boat would bring him to new depths than just casting a rod from the beach or pier.
Fishing is one of the things we do most as a family. It's very important to us. It's the thing we like to do to spend the most time together. And for us to be able to do this with him, instead of having him stand there, he can sit on the boat. It's very special to us.
One of the very underrated things about what we do is the impact that we have on families. And you can see his extended family really enjoys this and is going to enjoy it for many years to come.
He was also gifted fishing gear and safety equipment. In Lee County, Chandler Blackman, NBC2.